Look at this face. Smokey is truly college football's top dog. This canine is one of a kind and has become a treasured family member to Vol fans nationwide. Smokey is widely known for leading the Tennessee Volunteers through the tee on Saturdays in the fall. He's enthusiastic about his Vols and enjoys meeting the Vol faithful. And while this icon gets the rock star treatment on game days, he's just a family pet the rest of the week. He's a good boy that enjoys the attention of his owners, a good nap, and walks in the woods. This blue tick hound became Tennessee's official mascot in 1953. Reverend Bill Brooks brought his pet to the Mississippi State game that year, and during a halftime contest, the fans fell in love with the dog. Since that day, the family has shared their beloved Smokey with the rest of Vol Nation. On game days, he can be seen visiting tailgates, meeting fans, and leading the Vols into battle.